4 orang.
Alright, thank you.
So, mana-mana seat boleh?
Mana-mana seat
boleh. Okay, thank you. which can be viewed in the peak from the viewing tower. On a good clear day, you can see the Indonesian mountain to the west, Kuching City to the east, as well as the Turtle Islands up on the South China Sea to the north. It is a good place to go if you are into jungle walks or hiking. It is said that Mount San Tubong resembles a woman lying on her back. According to legend, once upon a time, the mountain really was a beautiful princess. Princess San Tubong was an expert weaver, while her sister, Princess Sejinjang, was an excellent rice thresher. One day, the two princes had a quarrel and exchanged blows. Sejinjang flung her thresher, which hit San Tubong's cheek. San Tubong threw her weaver at Sejinjang, hitting her in the head. The King of Heaven, tiring of the quarrel, cursed both of them and transferred them into mountain that you can see on the left in the north bank. It was the private residence of the second Raja, and today the official residence of Yang Dikutuk Negeri Sarawak, the governor of Sarawak. The name is a variation of Istana, meaning palace. This Istana is the palace that the second Raja Charles Brooke built in 1870 as a wedding gift to his wife, the Rani Margaret. Number two, right, the castle-like structure you see there is the square tower. It was built to serve as the town jail. The second Raja disembarked here every morning on his way to the courthouse. Over the years, since it was built in 1879, it has served as everything from a dungeon to a dance hall. Today, the Square Tower is one of the heritage buildings in Kuching and serves mainly as a tourist attraction and restaurant. Behind the Square Tower is the old courthouse. Now, in the late 18th century, all the government offices were located at only one area at a time. They were all located within the old courthouse and the old post office across the road. The green and orange building on your right is the Petanak Wet Market. Business hour for the wet market usually start early in the morning and will end when all the goods are sold. The wet market also has a few stalls selling local foods and drinks. The building on your right is the Riverine Condominium Resort. It's located conveniently in the Kuching City Center, and this apartment comes with the usual modern services, including ample parking, a gym, pool, and 24-hour security.